Okay, you're not gonna believe this.
I left the keys in my wall locker. I need to get it out.
Oh my goodness. You know, I really need to retire. Get away. It's taking too long. I should have took October off. I gotta call it quits then. Go back to work, hope my keys are still in the locker. No one picked it up. So I'm gonna go to the highway. So there's like another two extra rides, folks. Oh man. Millimeter, so you can see all the lights on to the left. I think they're accepting rides now. I couldn't tell you. Pretty good. Going down back downtown is less traffic than going out. We'll have to get the next lane over. Okay, I'm good. So I'm on the highway now. I do notice a lot of trucks leaving at nighttime. You know, for some reason out in this area. I don't know if it's because of less traffic or whatever. those are. So this is the fastest way to work down I-35. I take Wurzbach Parkway now and then to avoid the traffic. Look at that. Look at that dirt. They're just picking it right up. So the next one is Thousand Oaks. I'll catch Wurzbach Parkway, get off at Parambital, go down Post Office Road, go in the parking lot, and hopefully my keys will be back in the locker. Absent-minded. There's a lot of traffic here. So I still have 1 hour and 47 minutes. And I got two more cameras with a bigger SD cards, so I would always recommend at least 256 gigabytes of if you're gonna do a video, that's the bare minimum. Pictures, 64 gigabytes good, but if you're going to do video, 128 won't cut it, if you can do video and pics. Bare minimum 256. I usually would put a 512 in there. A terabyte if you have to. It got 2 terabytes now. Parkway too. So I think what they're going to do is they're going to extend the lanes here on this road. So in some places there's 3 lanes, and I think they're going to try to make it 3 lanes each way. They tore up the center part. Wait long at all. I got here quicker than going home, because everybody's going home. Okay, so there's going to be a part 2 after this, and I'm going to call it Forgot My Keys. And part one will be Forgot My Keys. Part two is Found My Keys. So remember, stay safe, keep smiling, and until next time, I shall see you then. Goodbye, folks.